yeah, his pocket full of money and all that. I said, yeah, I told him before when we came out of 7-Eleven.